वेलकम टू वंदा किड्स अबाकस यूट्यूब चैनल सब्सक्राइब माय चैनल एंड प्रेस बेल बटन फॉर फर्दर नोटिफिकेशंस एंड टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू स्टार्ट क्लास इजी मैथ्स क्लास वन ओके सो इन दिस आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन फ्यू टेक्निक्स विच आर इजी वे टू कैलकुलेट प्रॉब्लम्स एंड वन मोर थिंग दिस इन दिस वे इट इज यूजिंग दिस इजी टेक्निक्स यू कैन राइट कॉम्पिटिटिव एग्जाम्स or you can attempt anything you will be getting answers in a fraction of seconds no need to get tiresome in your brain thinking so much and doing so many calculations easily you can calculate any problem okay now we will start our class 1 and remember here I am teaching today easy problems that is relating to the 5 squares and any number ending with 5 square any number how to do the 5 square. See here 15 square. This is ending with 5 square. This is 25 square, 35 square, 45 square, 105 square. Like that. How many squares also which end with 5? Easy technique to do problem. See here now 5 square. For our convenience, I am writing 05 into 05. Only for this number I am introducing 0. Okay. For remaining numbers I am not introducing anything. 05 into 05. And this is 15. Square 15 into 15. Here, before calculating this simple technique, you should follow here is you should multiply this number that is 0 with the number higher than 0. Always multiply 0 the in this digit into higher number is 1. More than 0, 1 is a higher number. So you are multiplying here 1. Here this is 1. So you should multiply with 2. And here it is 2. So multiply it with 3. And here it is 3. So multiply with 4. Okay, only one digit. Higher number you are going to multiply. So we'll get how we'll get easily answers, I'll show you now. See 0 into 1. How much you will be getting? 0 into 1. How much? 0. And simply multiply 5 5 is up. How much 5 5 is up? 25. Next, here more than one number is high. That is 2. 1 into 2 is 2. And 5 5 is a. Simply you should multiply again 5 5 is a. Second step 5 5 is a. Okay, that is 5 5 is a 25. This is the 15 squares answer 225. Next comes the 25 square. 25 square 2 into 3. What? 2 into 3. How about you are going to get 2 into 3? 6. This is the thing you are getting. Next, simply again you should multiply 5, 5 is 25. Okay? Next thing, 3. More than 3, one number is high. That is 4. 3, 4 is 12. And 5, 5 is 25. So, 35 squares answer is 12, 25. And next one, the number which is higher than 4 is 5. And multiply 4 5 is equal to 4 5 is equal to 20. And 5 5 is 25. That's the answer. Now next comes, it is 3 digits. Oh, how to do 3 digits? You don't get confused like this. Here also simple technique, that only you should follow. But take 2 digits. Here you should take 2 digits, that is 10. The number higher than 10 is 11. So 10 into 11 is how much? 110. And directly multiply 5 5 is 25. Like this, till how many numbers also you can do squares ending with 5. This is the simple way of calculating the squares which end with 5. Bye. If you like my video, share my video and comment my video.